Once again, I want you to found a new city. But the criteria for success are a little different this time. The Roman Empire is in crisis. Whether because of Ceres' anger or due to human incompetence, famine stalks the empire. You have governed long enough now to understand the dire results of a lack of food. Thus, I am speeding up our colonization of the new province of Hispania. Imperial surveyors report finding a valley with ample farmland and good river access for seaborne trade. Build a farming colony there and be prepared to ship food back to Italia. As always, I will rate your performance, and this time I have modest expectations for you. Although your city need not house as many people as the last one, it should be more prosperous and should achieve better culture. To reflect my increased reliance on you, I expect you to earn more favor with me as well. I will require frequent shipments of food and will look favorably upon you if you fulfill these requests in a timely fashion. Many lives depend on your success at opening this new food source for the Empire. There is no military threat in Torraco. You need only manage your city well to end the famine and restore people's confidence in their government.
Wife's even stopped nagging me to get a better job.
Torraco's food exports got the Empire through a dark period. Citizens owe you their lives, and governors their jobs. Harvests are now returning to normal, and I have a new use for your talents.